Well, hello there, everyone. This is your captain speaking. Welcome back to Subnautica. Sorry, I was just playing around a little bit there. So, while you all weren't looking, I went out and, as you can see, I collected me a diamond. Also scanned some, items. Some of some import, but you really didn't miss anything. Because we didn't get any new blueprints. It was stuff we're gonna need, you know, that we gotta get, you know, three of, and I went and got a couple more of them and just happened to find them while I was out looking for diamond. But anyway, before I get to anything else, I forgot that we got this data download last episode and I never did read it. So let's read that first thing. Life pod made planetfall intact approximately 1 hour ago. Environmental instruments were knocked offline when the Aurora Sea Moth Bay collapsed around me. With my face pressed to the glass, I can make out shadows shifting about in the water below me. Every so often, the pod is rocked by some kind of collision. I can't tell whether the pod is bumping up against the rocks or if something out there is trying to get in. Either way, the hold is beginning to buckle. I can see what's left of the Aurora from the top hatch. We were carrying anything and everything we might need to complete the phase gate. Mobile vehicle bays, bioreactors, propulsion cannons. I'm going to go out there and scavenge whatever I can and see if I can reinforce the life hull. Unfortunately, I don't believe they made it. We haven't got those yet, but we will. Anyway, so, two cool things. First of all, before I do anything else, I need to make some matches. And then, now that I have got a battery and that diamond, we can finally make us a laser cutter. But that's not all the surprise I have for you. While I was out doing stuff, we got another message. Let's see what it is. This is Life Pod 17, coordinates attached. Looks like the forward Sea Moth Bay collapsed around me. Do not attempt rescue without laser cutters. You'll only add to the body count. Life Pod 17 out. Well, isn't it a good thing that we just happened to get ourselves a laser cutter? So, we have two new Life Pods to check out, which we are going to do right now, and I'm hoping... my goal for today is to get the last piece we need for the sea moth and the last piece we need for the mobile vehicle bay. Maybe a couple more cyclops pieces. But these are my two main goals for this episode. Maybe even get them built. We'll see what happens. So let's dive in. First thing I need to do is replace the battery of my sea glide. And of course we're going to pollute the ocean by dropping in that battery. So, since we got Life Pod 4 first, we'll check that one out first. So we'll just zoomy zoom ourselves on down. Yeah. Ocean looking beautiful as ever. The ocean is a sexy lady. While I was trying to get that diamond earlier, I actually had it in my inventory, and I died. I ended up getting caught in a cave, and I drowned. And one of the things that kind of sucks about this game is when you die, you notice when I go up into the life pod, you see the words, inventory secured, pop up on the screen. The reason that is because if you have, before you get back to your base or your life pod, whatever you have collected up to that point is kind of open for business, and if you die, you will pretty much lose everything that you've collected since your inventory was last secured, which really, really sucks, because I had a diamond and I lost it, and I had to go back out again and look for some more. Sorry, I got distracted by boxes and such. What battery? I will take a free battery. We're gonna take a little detour. Propulsion cannon. Yes, we need that. We actually need that to get on the Aurora later. That is one of two I'll be willing to bet I can find another one in this box right on. Yes, I can. Scan. There we go. All right. I'll be able to make that later.
What's this? 30 seconds.
Upgrade console. We'll need that later when we give us a base. There we go. That's what I was looking for. That's some I need to go back down. I love when we find wreckage. Well, nothing in here. What a ripoff! Is this also a vehicle upgrade console? Yeah, we're okay, where were we? Life pod 4. Is that the one I just went in? That's not deserved. What did that come out? Power transmitter, I don't need. Okay, where are we going? Vehicle 4. Oh, it's upside down. That can't be good. Web charge vents. We'll be able to build that later when we get a modification station. Ah, what's hoping for another PDA? Well, there's Life Pod 4. Ooh, we are very close to the Aurora. We'll be coming back to check her out later. Let's go see what 17 has to offer. This is going to be a long ride. Maybe we'll find some stuff on the way. The ocean will show me what it has to offer. Ooh, that's a piece of Cyclops. Yep, we got the bridge. The only thing we need to get now is the engine. What is in you? There is stuff in you. We're gonna check you out. Battery? Give me a battery. And Wawa, which we're actually gonna be needing some here before too long. It's a good thing we found that. Those are just small little wrecks. We will be exploring much bigger wrecks later on. With all sorts of goodies in
there. 30 seconds.
No! You know, you get to playing this game and you forget the little fundamental things like breathing. Whee! Well, on the plus side, we got plenty of batteries for our sea glide here. Wreckage. What you got for me? What you got for me? What is you? Fire reactor fragment. What else you got for me? Are you another piece of bio reactor fragment? Yay! Your bio reactor. What else you got for me? You got goodies. Got goodies. Fire has a trash can. That later on. You're taking a long time to scan. It must be important. That battery charger. Yes, we will need that later on. Yeah. This wreck should have all sorts of goodies. Is that Seamoth? That is Seamoth fragments. We may have just found our last piece of Seamoth, boys. Battery charger. Ow! Yes! We got our last piece of the Seamoth. Did we get all the battery charger and stuff? Yes, we did! Alright. Still have to find parts in the mobile vehicle bay in order to make us a Seamoth, though. Hopefully, we'll be able to find that without too much trouble. Floaters?
30 seconds.
No! Must breathe. Must remember to breathe. Remember, don't panic. Just breathe. The lag was ruining my dancing. Sorry, there's only so much entertainment swimming can provide. Going down into the creep vine. By the way, I'm sorry it's been a while since I've posted, or since I uploaded any videos. You know, adulting. Gotta love that adulting. Life gets in the way of all of our fun. Lifepod 17, we found it. I'm willing to bet there's a giant hole in the side of it, because that seems to be a pattern with every one of these we find. Called it. What you got for us, 17? Nothing. Like, literally not a thing. You don't even have any fragments or anything around you. Did I find you before? Have I found you already? That's disappointing. Okay, well, we've checked out both of our life pods. Now we need to find us some mobile vehicle bay fragments. Ooh, we've got another message. That'll have to wait. I'm on the lookout for a mobile vehicle bay fragment.
30 seconds.
As soon as I breathe, we got to remember to breathe. I just love how it shoots you up in the air. There's a wah-wah racing. Looking for some fragments. Some mobile vehicle bay fragments. What is... There's a square chunk taken out of the surface there. What is it? Oh, that was wreckage. Nope, that's a piece of rock. Keep you rock and roll.
Caution. What? Dehydration detected.
Oh. I got this. I got this.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Since we've seen any fragments and or wreckages, there is everything. We're going deep. Going deep and dark. We gotta be careful of how deep we go. Surface for air.
30 seconds.
We have to remember to breathe. I think either we just went so deep the sun is not penetrating, or the sun is going down. One to other. Yeah, we might not want to go back that deep.
Oxygen.
Be mindful of our oxygen. Oh, the sun is going down. us now. This looks pretty. What is that? Big blue balls. Big blue floaty balls. Oh, what in the... Oh, ha ha! I was above a little heat thing there. That startled me. Riveting content here, I know. Where are all the mobile vehicle bay fragments? Where do you go? Oh, just go down here. Okay. I explored something! Ooh. I thought it was something, it turned out to be nothing but future titanium.
30 seconds.
Yes, I know. Let's head out over here towards the Aurora. Sometimes there are mobile vehicle bay fragments over here towards the Aurora. At least there were when I first played through this game. I wasn't watching where I was going. Looked out at my phone to see my time. It's a good thing the Sea Glide has headlights. I would not know where I was going. It's a very long drop. Almost like flying. But we're swimming. And lagging. Excuse me, coming through. Close. We're getting there. What is that jetting out? Oh, that's part of the Aurora. Oh, I didn't know we were that close. Right up on her. Look around here, see what we can have see here. Ooh, what's that? Now just a little bit of a wreckage. Ooh, this might actually be wreckage we can go inside of. Is that a piece of Cyclops? That is, I think that might be a piece. Oh no, that's a mobile vehicle bay fragment. That is exactly what we needed. Yay!
Blueprint.
Happy day. Oh, happy day. Let's see. Can we get... What is... Weird. I'm wondering if I can go inside of this record. I don't think we'll get in that door. No, we cannot. Just giving her a good look-see once over. Hard to find a little tricky to find entrances to these things if you can go in. It's looking like we can. That's okay, because we have our mobile vehicle bay fragment. Yay. Now, here's an important question. What do we need to build these things with? I know. Sorry, I'm kind of a stickler when it comes to getting all these red marks off of my screen. Let's see. First thing we're gonna do is find the things we need for our mobile vehicle bay, which would be titanium ingot. Now, one titanium ingot means 10 titanium, which I'm pretty sure we have back at the life pod. Now, we also need lubricant. What do we need for lubricant? We need creepvine seed clusters. We gotta get 3 of those. That is easy. Also need a power cell. How do we make a power cell? Battery, we got. Silicone rubber, we can do. This should be easy peasy. Basically, the only thing we really have to go scavenge right now is 3 sea vine clusters and some sea vine samples. That should not be hard at all. We might actually have enough lithium on, or enough titanium on us to make that ingot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, we actually have enough titanium on us to go ahead and make that ingot. I'm passing up all of these sea vine. Aw, oh, man, we got a full inventory. Hate those things. Okay, we could probably lose that. Let's go ahead and get that. We can get us another one. Okay, got enough sea vine cluster. We don't really need that signal marker anymore because we've already been to the life pod, and there's not going to be any reason to go back to it. So I'm not really that worried about dropping it. Okay. Oh yeah, we need to see what our other message is.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over.
Oh.
Still nothing. These Altera ships, they've run out of engine grease. They send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's going to take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over.
Well, hell yeah, we do.
I'll try them again tomorrow. See what the long-range scan picks up in the meantime? Damn charter's gonna have us wasting our profit margin running errands for Altera.
Well, I'm sorry if my dead friends and family and everybody I ever cared about and possibly hated is messing with your plans. Alright. We need 1 titum ingot. And we have enough of that we can make some lubricant. And we need 2 more of those creep vine clusters to make some silicon rubber. Let's see which way they were. This way, I believe they be this way to creep vine cluster. Legalicious. Come on, you can do it. I believe in you. I believe in you. None of those have seeds on them. Ah, seed, yes. Gimme. Okay. Alright, got to use 1 of our batteries to replace that and pollute the ocean. Good old life pod. What number are we? I've checked before. What number life pod are we? We're number 5. All right. It's good old number 5. Okay, we need to make us some silicon rubber. And then we are going to turn that. I thought we were. Oh, we need 2 batteries. Okay, hang on. We gotta go get stuff and make another battery. Hopefully, it'll be too hard to find us some copper. Give me copper. Give me lead. Do we have any things in you? No. Why are you having no things? There's some table coral. having no things. Stop laughing at me. If you were in this position, I wouldn't laugh at you much. Maybe a little. Not too much. Aw, oh, poop fish. The poop fish done pooped. Copper. Yes. Just what we needed. Where's number five? Where's number five? Where's number five? Get back to good old number five. Johnny Five, I'm gonna name you Johnny. Yes. My life pod will henceforth be known as Johnny Five. And if you don't get that movie reference, we can't be friends. All right. Caution.
Mild dehydration detected.
Yes, I know.
Fluid intake recommended.
And with that, we should be able to make a Fathom power cell. And I'm really hoping we have enough room in our inventory to hold this mobile vehicle bay. Yeah, it takes a while to put together. In your own time. Yes. Okay. Do we have any kind of sustenance left? No, we don't. Do we have any inventory space left? Okay, before we release the mobile vehicle bay, we're going to go need to catch ourselves some sustenance. Fathom. And, come back here. I need you. I require you.
Hey.
Where'd you go? I lost my bladder. Hey. Got you. They coming. I need you. What do I got? I got a peeper, a boomerang, and two bladders. That's half of what I need. Give me. Oh, take another peeper.
Hey.
Bladder. I saw a bladder. I'll take you. And I'll take you. Steve, one more little peeper ought to do it. Back to Johnny. Take care of this pesky problem of having to eat and drink right quick. It's so much work, this business of staying alive. Ooh, we have another message. Congratulations, survivor. You just exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development. Well, I bet swimming was my favorite routine. Okay. And. Nom.
Vital signs. Nom. Stabilizing.
Gerp. We're good. Let's see what our message is. High priority automated message from Aurora Life Pod 13. Coordinates attached. Life Pod contains last known remnants of passenger emissary Jockey Kassar. I'm probably murdering that name. I said Jockey Kassar. Why do I have to record this anyway? Send immediate something. I didn't get the last part. Okay. So we can get rid of this one. Put that one in there. Go out yonder. That right there. Nope. Let's go ahead and get it out. We're gonna put it over here. And release! Alright, there is our mobile vehicle bay. We really don't have a need to use it right now because we don't have anything to build. But we are going to collect what we need to make a Seamoth. Now, we need another titum ingot. I think we may have enough titum in here to make another titum ingot. One, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And that gets us a titaming it. Yay. That also frees me up some room in here to put that gold and that signal thingy that I do not need. I also need to get me a... What else do we need for our sea moth? We need another power cell, which means I need to make two more batteries and some silicon rubber. Not hard to do. So we're gonna need four of these. And we're gonna need two copper. Get to the copper. You be copper? No, you titum. Need to get to the copper. Ooh, it's nice and purpley in here. Ah, crash fish! Crash fish! Crash fish! Ah! Stupid crash fish. I don't want to go back into the purple. Purple means death. Purple is the death color. You'll be copper. No, not titum. I don't need titum. I need copper. And we have another message. Which we'll get to shortly. Stop with the lag. What is in you? What is that? You be copper? No, you be lead. Why you be lead when I need copper? Purple means death. I love the music. I love the soundtrack for this game. There's some really awesomeness to it. Man. Oh, the outcrops all of a sudden. Have I bashed them all? Did I bash them all when I was hunting for diamonds? Have I booshed all the outcroppings? I haven't. There are lots of outcroppings in here to boosh. Copper. Copper. Now we need to get us a couple seed vines, a couple creep vines, seed clusters. We should be good to go on our power cell. There's us some seeds. Reap me! Or I'm sorry, don't stalk me! Those are stalkers, those aren't reapers. You know, the reapers are much larger and much scarier. Alright, I'm coming, Johnny. I'm coming back, Johnny. Alright, let's check our messages. We got a voicemail while we were out. This is Officer Keenan, Lifepod 19, broadcasting to all Aurora crew. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. Scans show dry land a kilometer south of the crash site. Stay together and regroup at the rendezvous point. Good luck. Rendezvous point? Well, now that sounds interesting. Signal. Last for Lifepod 19. We've been to 4. Put 19 there. We will store 4 in here. For some reason, because we don't really need it anymore. But we'll store it anyway. Okay. We need to make a thump. And then we need to make a thump. And then another thump. And then that thump. Okay, we have our power cell. Now we need two glass, which if I'm not mistaken means we need four quarts. Glass. Yes. Need two glass, so I need to go out and find us four quarts. Quartz is not hard to find. There's the one. Lag. Come on. Lag will not keep me from my corpse. Quartz. Wow. Freudian slip. Bad Freudian slip. I need two more quartz. Where is you? There is you. Need one more. And this will be the hardest one to find. Because the last one is always I stand corrected. Okay. Back to Johnny. Easy peasy. We just need to go get us some more creepvine seed cluster. Which I'm pretty sure if I just go in any direction, I will find creepvine. Did I pick the one direction there's no creep vine? I think I did. I think I picked the one direction there's no creep vine. Oh, there's lots of poop fish. There's the creep vine. Johnny Five. What we gotta do is make this lubricant, and then we can make ourselves a sea moth. Ah, watch out for the poop fish. Progress, people. Progress. No, we don't need sustenance. We don't need it. It's there. We got a lubricant. That should be all we need to make us a sea moth. Yes. Okay. Where did we put our mobile vehicle bay? Climb. Let our sea moth be born. Go, boys. Make my sea moth. Aren't they great? I love my boys. Skaboosh. Thank you, boys. Daddy loves you. Lag.
Welcome aboard, boom. Captain.
Now we have us a lovely sea moth. Look how fast we can go around in the water now. Well, you know, lag and all that, notwithstanding. Let's mosey back on over here. Johnny. Leave our sea moth right there for a second. Go up here. Climb up one more again. And it's kind of become almost a tradition to end my episode staring at the aurora. So why not? We'll end that one this way too. Because I'm all out of time for this episode. As usual, when I'm playing this game, I've gone over time. I hope you're still enjoying Subnautica. Now that we have our sea moth in our next episode, we have two more life pods to check out, and they seem like important ones. Also, in the next episode, we will finally go explore the Aurora, because now, well, you can't see it because it's right underneath me, but now we have our sea moth. Anyway, push some buttons for me. Punch that like button right in its freaking face. Subscribe to the channel, leave a comment or two, and as always, I will see you in the next one. Peace out.